Good afternoon.
Hi.
I'm Todd Johnson. I live up the hill.
That's nice.
I see most things from up there. Saw you arrive. Big car. Middle of the night.
Right.
Wondered, who's that?
It's a perfectly natural question.
So I asked Felix.
Felix?
Felix is my friend. He hasn't been the same since the war.
Of course.
I asked him, I said, Felix, tell me, are they good or are they evil? One bark for good, two for evil.
Oh, Felix is a dog.
Do you think that I would talk to a dog? Do you think that I would ask a dog whether or not you're good or evil? What do you think I am? Some kind of a crazy backwoods lunatic with a barn full of human skulls and a scythe that I sharpen every day in readiness for Armageddon?
No, I'm sure you're just a regular kind of guy.
Right, I'm regular. I am a regular man. That's not the point. The point is, who are you? Who are you?
Well, I'm...
We're newlyweds. Are you coming back to bed soon, darling?
This is Mr. Johnson there.
Hello.
Pleased to meet you, ma'am.
You can call me Lucille.
It's my pleasure, Lucille.
You're not from the newspapers, are you?
No, I live up the hill.
But you can't tell the newspapers we're here. They never leave us alone on account of Richie.
Richie?
You recognize Richie, don't you? Richie Vanderlo? 6 gold albums, 3 platinum, 14 consecutive top 10 singles, largest selling artist worldwide for the last 12 months. Richie Vanderlo!
You have got to understand, ma'am, I watch mainly the biblical channels.
It's okay. We were married in secret, in a castle in Scotland, as in England. Near Paris?
Paris.
Right. It was so romantic. We stayed there for our honeymoon, but it wasn't long enough, so we came here for the sake of a little privacy.
I see.
Would you like to come in, Mr. Johnson?
No, I better be on my way. I have to feed Felix.
Okay. Well, it was a pleasure to meet you, Mr. Johnson. See you around.
I'll catch you later then, Mr. Johnson.
Take care, Richie.